morning and welcome everybody, CCTV. I am taking you to Bali, Indonesia, that area. The first thing I seen here was this green light source. I have not added no filter. I turned the light down just a little bit, but this is a pretty big phenomenon going on here. Something green goes down, and then from that, use it as a center point and do like a half circle right below the sun, about where those rays are, in the middle of those rays. If you focus, you'll see kind of a half green. I zoomed in quite a bit as I'm doing this, and this is in Bali. So how's everybody doing? Make sure you subscribe today, like, share with a friend. I'm still doing videos, guys. This is just a little something I time-lapsed, and I want you to see how this light projects on a circular object. First one looked like a little sun going down. It's still going down, I guess. And the second one is right up here on top, and the light kind of cuts on the circle. Anyways, I thought it was an interesting capture. Watch as it goes. It's almost like a flashlight, a giant flashlight, or diamond-shaped flashlight examining the planet. Or a little test on blue beam or something. I don't know. You know how I am. I really don't know any of this, what's going on, but you guys probably do. So keep watching. The sunrise is phenomenal right to the end. So there you go. Look how it's just shining up, cutting across that circle like it's a planet or some kind of a craft. The little black dot moves around right there on the right. Anyways, enjoy the sun. Ninja's sunrise is amazing. Talk to you in a little bit.